Situation 16, batter interference. On one out, one strike, the squeeze play is on. The batter misses the ball, and then contact occurs between the batter and the catcher.
The correct ruling is?
C. Strike 2, runner is out. The steal of home and suicide squeeze are the most demanding challenges an umpire could ever face. In less than 1 second, he has to make 7 possible decisions. Did the pitcher balk? Was the pitch a ball or a strike? Did the batter offer at the pitch? Was the batter hit by the pitch? Did the catcher interfere with the batter? Did the batter interfere with the catcher? Was the runner safe or out? Take another look at this play. The batter attempts to bunt the ball, then moves out of the batter's box and interferes with the catcher's play at the plate. What's the call? With less than 2 outs, the runner is called out on this play for the interference of his teammate. With 2 outs, the batter should be declared out. With 2 strikes on the batter and less than 2 outs, the batter would be out if he offered at the pitch, and the runner would also be declared out on the interference. Double play.